Hello there from Dr. Filippo. So today I want to tell you one of the reasons why I decided to become a chiropractor. In one of my previous videos, I explained why I get up in the morning and come to my office. Today I want to tell you why I decided to move towards chiropractic. It was in 2007 when one of my lungs collapsed, and it's called pneumothorax. And within hours, I didn't know what it was, but then I went to A&E because it was getting worse, and had a scan. They did an operation on my chest right away, and they put the lung back where it was, and I was in hospital for 10 days. And I was so grateful, and still I am really grateful for what the doctors did at that time, what the medical doctors did. And everything was fine. About a month and a half later, the same symptom came back, and I was scared to that. I went back to my doctor, my medical doctor, and I told him, hey, what's happening? So he sent me for a scan right away, and he said, look, it's not what it was, but there's a chance that it might happen again. And I thought, okay, so what do we do? And he said, well, we can do an operation, and that operation would have made me disabled for life. So it wasn't something I had to do right away, but it was within days I had to decide. Now, at the same time, I met a chiropractor, and he said, hold on, before you decide, come to see me and see what we can do. So I went to see this chiropractic doctor and had a few sessions with him, and the symptom went, never had the problem since. So thanks to chiropractic, I was able to avoid an operation that would have made me disabled for life, okay? So it wasn't him, the doctor of chiropractic, that healed me, it was my body that healed and did what it was supposed to. So this is my number one reason why I decided to move into chiropractic. From Innate Wellness Chiropractic, helping your body do what it does best. Have a great day.